Waterstone staffers have come to DRDO. 4 staffers in 2 cars. Waterstone Resort is the place where Sushant and Riya stayed for 2 months. Santhia is with us on the phone line. Santhia, what exactly is the reason that the Waterstone officials or those who worked in that resort have been summoned? We do know that Riya and Sushant were lodged there for 2 months. We're trying to connect to Santhia. I'm just going to give the background to this. There is this resort where apparently Sushant and Riya stayed for 2 months. This was for some sort of a spiritual healing that the couple had signed up for. Riya has spoken about it at length in her public appearance, that they did have this sort of engagement with a resort called Waterstone Resort in Mumbai. Sushant and Riya stayed there for 2 months. Now, the idea is perhaps to draw out from the people who were working in that resort as to what kind of healing or treatment that Sushant was undergoing in the period of 2 months. Santhia is joining us now. Santhia, over to you. Tell us more about the movements that you see around in the DRDO guest house. I believe employees of the Waterstone Resort have been summoned now.
Yes, absolutely. And in fact, this is not for the first time that Waterstone staffers are being questioned by CBI. Before this also, on 3 to 4 occasions, CBI teams have visited Mumbai Resort. And in fact, on at least 3 occasions, Waterstone employees have come here to the DRDO guest house, CBI's camp right now. And their questioning has been done by CBI. And the line of questioning for them is about the 2 month stay of Sushant Singh Rajput and Riya Chakravarti in the resort, who all came there to visit them during that stay, who paid for the stay, what was the equation of the couple, and what was Sushant's mental health like. And all these questions were put up to not only the managerial staff, but also the room service housekeeping staff who were dealing with the couple on a regular basis.
Right. All right, so we will have to wait and see what comes of that. So as of now, the investigating agency is questioning as many people as they can get hold of who were close associates with Sushant and Riya. Thanks, Santhia, for joining us with the latest.